now. Yeah, here we go.
We know and we declare it, Jesus is King.
Say, say.
Some hope in what their eyes can't see. Keep hope in the glorious substance, in the risen and returning King. Some are chasing the treasures of this world. Run to a glorious reward. The only name worth living.
Thank you. Life gets so hard, doesn't it? And you need to remind yourself that he is a good, good father, because the enemy wants you to believe he's not. The enemy wants you to believe that God's got it out for you for some reason, that he's not a fair father, that he's not a just father. That if he allows bad things to happen, what kind of father is that? See, the other side of the coin says, for I know that all things work together for our good. Sometimes daddies have to do the hard thing, don't they? So today, God would remind you that he loves you with a perfect love, because he is perfect in all his ways. He is perfect in all his ways. The enemy's going to try to make you doubt it. Don't doubt it, because he's perfect in all of his ways.
You.